is Adam Lambert, up and coming.
Here we go.
I'm Adam Lambert. I'm 26 years old, and I'm from Hollywood, California. I've been singing since I was about 10 years old. I started doing musical theater. My parents put me in there because I was hyperactive, and I made a lot of noise, and I had way too much energy. And so they had to find an outlet for me, and I loved it. I decided to come out and audition for American Idol now after watching it the past 8 years and going like, oh, I want to do that. I want to do that. This is like a big chance for me. I want to go out there and fearlessly just give them a show.
Yeah.
Hi.
Don't be scared.
I'm not scared.
Hi. How are you?
Hi, guys. How are you?
Adam.
Hey.
Adam. So, are you our next idol?
I think so.
Really?
He's been in the cast of Wicked.
Yeah, for the past year and a half.
Awesome.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah.
It's a little rock.
Yeah.
Oh, it's his favorite.
Is that cool?
It's Simon's your favorite.
You like that? Okay. Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun. But now I've gone and thrown it all away.
Okay.
You know what? I think you're a really good singer.
Thank you.
I think you're one of the most diverse singers we've heard.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to give you my opinion for what it's worth. I think you are theatrical.
Is he a good singer, though?
Yeah,
but is he a good singer? If he's a good singer, do we put him through at this point?
I don't
know.
Well,
that's up to you. We each have our own individual votes.
Yep. It's our
individual votes. That's up to you. To me, you are a good singer.
Okay.
I actually think it's time, probably currently, for somebody like you.
Thank
you.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes. I like this guy.
Thank you.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
But I'm going to. What are you saying?
Sorry.
What are you saying?
Yes.
You say yes?
Yeah.
Well, listen, come on.
It's just like, it's like calling teeth.
What are you going to say, Karen?
I was going to say yes before he said yes, if that's what you mean.
So you're saying yes?
You know what? Theatrical, yes, but you got a good voice, and for right now, that's what we're looking at.
I'm okay, well, you got three yeses, so.
And I think you're, no, you're four yeses. You're brilliant.
I saw you when I was 10.
Whoa!
First pop concert
I ever saw.
Yeah.
Did you have a crush on
her? Flying, blowing kisses in the wind. Yeah. I was like, it's an honor to be
here. Wow. Congratulations. Thank you so much. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll surprise you.
Wait, can I get some?
I want to kiss.
Who was this? I might take that with me in my team.
Oh,
whoa. You want to kiss Simon's hand?
Yeah.
Take it. Off you go.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Yo, you kill it in Hollywood. He's awesome. I liked him. He's awesome.
Oh, he's the best we've seen in every city.
We'll see you in Hollywood.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Adam.
All right, Mom. Good job. I'm going to Hollywood. I'm going back home to Hollywood. I made it.
places, worn out places, bright and early for their daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. I went to school and I was very, no one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. Mad. Seconds, hours, so many days. You know what you want, but how long can you wait? Every moment lasts forever. When you feel you've lost your way, what if my chances were already gone? I started believing that I could be wrong. But you gave me one good reason to fight and never walk away. So here I am still.
In a little tent, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know my change is gonna come. It's been. Hey, brother, help me believe. But he just winds up knocking me down. Back down on my knees. And then Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? Beth, I know you're lonely, and I hope you'll be alright. 'Cause me and the boys will be playing. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, KISS!
Saturday night, 9 o'clock, the radio's the only light.
I hear my song and it pulls me through. Yeah, it comes on strong and tell me what I got to do. I got to get up, everybody gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody gonna leave their seat. You gotta lose your mind in Detroit, Rock City. Get up, everybody gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody gonna leave their seat. Yeah.
Let me hear ya! Woo! You show us everything you've got. You keep on dancing, now the room gets high. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. Adam, you say you wanna go for a spin. The party's just begun, we'll let you in. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting.
Come on, people, sing!
I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night.
Clap your hands!
And party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night.
Yeah. And party every day.
Yeah. One more time. One more time. Yeah. Yeah.
Welcome back to the show. In a few short minutes, either Chris Allen or Adam Lambert will walk away with the title. But in the eyes of the nation, both are victorious.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share, sand kicked in my face, but I've come through. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting to the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world. Taking my vows, my curtain calls.
You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it.
I thank you all,
but it's been no bed of roses.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out spaces, worn out faces, going nowhere with the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere, and I find it kind of funny. All around me are familiar faces, worn out spaces, worn out places, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere, and I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad, the dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take, when people run in circles, it's a very, very it's always there. Now they wanna know, how does it feel? Gonna let it show, I'm happy to entertain and share with you. It's hard to say how your own thoughts can hurt you. I'm gonna let them stay. They feel like me out there, so welcome to the show. Bring out all the lights, let it shine on you. We're together here tonight. Welcome to the show, welcome to my life. Welcome to the show, welcome to my life. Welcome to my life. I know I have my flaws, I pay the price, but I'm grateful. Welcome to my life. Welcome to the show. Welcome to my life. Welcome to my life.
To my life.
Welcome to my life.
Welcome to my life.
My life.
Life.
My life.
I'm gonna let them stay.
To the show, bring on all the lights, let it shine on you. We're together here tonight.
Welcome to the show.
Welcome to my life. Welcome to the show.
Welcome to my life.
Welcome to my life.
so welcome to my life.
Thank you.